Moi! This is a winter update. We have finally here real winter and snow. And now we show winter.
Winter situation.
Winter situation. I have snow everywhere.
Yeah. Hey, Anna, can you tell why we have snow everywhere?
Hey, we have snow everywhere because here is our snow machine.
Snow machine?
No, snow machine. Yes. And our snow machine was broken because the tire was empty and like boop.
Yeah. I think I was a little bit too good on making snow blowing and the tire plop off from the wheel.
Yep.
And we tried to explode it back but didn't work.
Yeah. But then we went to the downtown and some wheel company fixed it.
Yeah, but it's warming up, so we can do first the video and then get rid of the winter.
Yeah. But let's check the yard. But I have a snow machine, 1 million, and this is not ever broken. I do a small part here. And this is so satisfying. Yeah, you have to be careful because snow is really heavy.
Hey, have you any made snow dump site anywhere yet with your snow machine, 1 million?
Here we have a small start.
Yeah, I think we are gonna dump some snow today there.
Yep. But pretty small still. And hey, look at our rock stairs.
Yeah, but usually stairs are dangerous in winter.
Yep.
You see, you fall down, you might end up like done.
Yeah.
It's really bad to fall down on the stairs. Yeah, but these are safety stairs. There's so much snow that if you fall down, it's soft. I can demonstrate.
Yep.
Yeah, this is like, I think we should patent the safety stairs.
Yep. I think there is too much snow for the animals. No any deer tracks. But was it last week?
Yeah.
When we saw 3 deer just here.
Yeah, 3 bumpy animals in one spot.
Yep. They were cute.
And look really tasty.
Hey, here we have some animal prints.
I think that's not a deer, that's something smaller.
Yeah, maybe a fox. So now we are here at the lake. And the frozen lake situation is really bad. As you can see, there is water. And how much ice?
Maybe.
Let's see.
And there is a seat pump on the neighbor summer cottage.
Pretty good. Hey, pretty much water. What the?
Yeah.
So maybe 10 centimeters or
yeah,
something.
And it's not hard.
Yep.
So no business on going like there.
Yeah. So no frozen lake videos really soon.
Yeah, no. That's really bad.
Yep.
And now when that freezes up, it's not good ice. It's like really poor ice.
Mm-hmm.
So I was planning to like use the tractor and make like a skating track on the lake, but I think it's not going to happen this year.
And here we have our ice swimming hole.
Have you, Anne, been enjoying the ice swimming?
Yes, really much.
Check. It's going to be the thickest part of the ice because I always push The ice under the ice, yep. So there's lots of clumps.
Lauri, can you explain what happened just here 2 days ago?
Yeah, the tractor tire was empty. And that was like all the way there. And then my giant car jack was there. Weighs like 50 kilos. And I said to Anni, I'm not going to drag the car jack on the snow like a filthy animal. I want to take our off-road truck, do some off-roading and drive here.
Yeah, and then our off-road truck was stuck just here.
Yeah, there's so much snow that the ground is like molten under the snow. Mm. It's mud.
Yeah.
And I have the road tires. And road tires plus mud is equals that you are stuck.
Yeah.
But it was like good solid 15 minutes of shoveling.
And now you all have waited for this. Lauri, the snow plower man. Ui, 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 ui. Woohoo! Go Lauri, go Lauri, go Lauri. Go, Lauri. Oho. Well done, Lauri. Good job. Hey, Mr. Snowplowman.
Hey, pretty good.
Hey, pretty good.
It's a bit hard when the road is bouncy.
Yeah.
Because that doesn't have any like sliders.
Mm.
You can't keep it too down, otherwise you are going to take the gravel also.
Yeah.
But pretty good.
Pretty good.
I think I try to go to the summer cabin.
Yeah.
And here I can see Lauri's beautiful snow plowing work. Well done.
Didn't get stuck.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. And when we moved here, we said that hope we get real winter and snow. And we got it. And that's really nice. And even we have some snow here. That's not even much because I just read that these areas record of snow depth is 1.5 meter, like 35 years ago. So I think we have now maybe
about up to the knee. There has been a lot of wind, so it's not like even.
Yeah, but I would say like 40, 50 centimeters. Yeah. But winter is nice.
And 4 months, still snow coming, so could be 1.5.
Let's see. Yeah, but hope you like this winter update. Thanks for watching. Moi moi!